Cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.
Alright. Video number 3. Like I said. Alright. So, yeah. Whatever. I'm not gonna tell you guys the song anymore. Just ask me. Alright, so, last time I did the sport thing, alright, so like this time, I got my mom over here. So one major issue in America, racism. Actually, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do more, not really important issues, being bored. How many of you out there get bored in a day? Track how many times you get so bored that you just want to go blow something up. That happens to me 20 times a day. Okay, 20 times in an hour, so what? And this is a really fucking emo song. And the TV's off. Bye bye, weird sport. Alright, so, like I said, I'm bored right now. This is what I do. Okay, so what if I'm fucking tired? Just on the left. New log. Log number 3. And, that guy, the stupid comments. Don't do that. Don't, send me angry comments and all that shit, alright? Because, I'll just ignore them and I'll, block you. Because, seriously. If all you do is go on YouTube and watch videos and then tell people that their videos suck and yell at them and call them losers. Yeah, exactly. I don't know what I'm doing right now. That's bored. Alright, all the songs that I'm playing this time are 3 days, 3 seconds. Alright, so, like I said. And dodgeball, why isn't that in schools anymore? And seriously, why did they take dodgeball out? Just because a couple kids got hit in the face? Dude. When I was a little kid, we played volleyball, and someone spiked it into my nuts. Know what happened the next day? We played volleyball. 5 kids get hit in the face in one day, and one kid gets